Welcome back.
Welcome back
to Saints Row the Third.
The Third Saints Row in the Saints Row series.
All right.
Race to the finish. Blazing. Okay, we need to go fast. Okay.
Blaze the trail. Oh, you're driving. Okay, and I'm doing nothing? All right. I'm doing nothing!
Oh, is there no shooting with this? I have no clue what this one is. I just selected it because, hey, fire.
You have infinite molotovs, but,
Oh, I don't have molotovs. I can't shoot. I can't shoot. You can shoot. I can't shoot.
I can throw molotovs.
Okay, you do the molotovs. I'll do the driving.
I don't remember what the point of the...
I think the point is to blow shit up. Oh.
Well, might be, yeah.
I'll just keep driving as fast as I can and you just blow shit up. Oh, I can drive shit over.
Yeah, everything you touch, you just immediately...
Okay, I think we lost this.
but I mean, we have to figure out what we have to do.
I think we need to cause as much destruction as possible to gain time to reach the finish.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
That's where we went wrong. Okay. Here we go again. Racers finish for cash and respect. Bonus checks earned through ramming people and cars added to your timer at each checkpoint. So yes, I need to ram shit.
You know who you're fucking with?
I'm not particularly going fast right now.
None is close.
Made it.
Destroy all the things. Ah, couldn't hit him.
The hell is Angel thinking?
There we go. Well done, Mr. Maker.
I think it's mostly you running into them.
Oh, I hope someone saw that.
We're doing a lot better this time.
Because the Molotovs, I think I'm amusing myself, but I don't think they're doing much of anything.
Okay, I need to go. I went the wrong direction. I'm sorry.
Come on, move it!
You turn here?
Yeah. Seriously? Go! Hit all the things. Good job. 22 seconds. We're not doing too hot right this second. Okay, we made it, I guess. Nailed it.
We made it. All right.
The trail has been blazed.
We made it. Well, I'm going to say it. This trailblazing does not work very well for the co-op.
No, I agree. This is not the most ideal thing. Maybe this is the introductory one and it gets more interesting as we go on.
And suddenly there's a luchador in my face. Out of nowhere.
Oh, okay. That works.
It's done. What are you waiting for? I am the greatest!
So we have new missions available.
Alright.
Ow. See? I'm being shot at longer.
Okay, I got us a car. Do you also have one?
Did you? No, I don't, but I'm behind you somewhere.
There you go.
Yep. I knew I could do it.
Okay, you pick a mission, and I'll lead us there.
All right. Come on. Missions. Okay.
That was amazing.
Send in the clones. We're gonna go snatch.
Okay, how about this game?
Oh, you mean finish this thing here?
Zemos, I was.
Yeah, well, we can kill him. That's gonna be easy.
You want me to swing by instead?
Though I will get out of the car.
Before we explode?
Just press the right button before you blow it up. Oh, by the way, there's blow-up dolls in the back of a...
Oh, I just got thrown out of my car. Okay.
You wouldn't really get thrown out of your car, would you? All right. We destroyed this gang of operation.
I may need some revival. They shot me while I was sitting in my car. Being a total badass, I might add.
Alright, let's... Where are you?
Inside the police car.
Oh, shit. How do I even revive...
I'm alive. Thank you.
Okay. Well, I'm not alive for a long time, so...
I don't see you. Where are you?
No, I'm hiding behind containers. You know how I love my containers, right?
Yeah.
You know how I love
them. How about we find the car and we get out of here because we reached the goal?
I think that works.
Thanks for the ride.
I got a car. It's not a great one, but I got a car.
No.
Longer? Where are you?
I'm trying to get moving. Oh, you're in that car.
Oh, you got a car? Okay. Alright, well, I'll see you at the destination.
No, how about you save me?
Are you inside a car again?
No, besides one. The car blew up with me in it.
Uh-oh, I think I might not make it.
50 seconds, throw a grenade!
I don't know how.
You can do it! There we go. Okay.
I got you up, but I'm pretty much dead. I'm gonna need reviving in a second.
Get in!
No, this car's about to blow up.
I don't care! We just need to get away. If we're away, we'll be fine. Oh, fuck! We can do it! We can do it!
Kill the mascot!
Oh. It was a mascot? I wasn't aiming for the mascot, I was aiming to get away. Which is harder than you might think.
Yeah.
Okay, we leave this! That was just too fast. I saw it in flames. I couldn't get out in time. Dang it.
Yeah.
Okay. Is the mission still active or?
That happened. I don't know if we have to restart the mission.
I think so.
All I did was snatch.
Okay. Mission, snatch. There we go.
We might want a faster vehicle for that one.
Zemos, how far away is it?
Very.
Yeah. Never mind.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure. Seriously, no worry.
Is see
you. You see the car I want, right? Stop shooting me, you fool.
Oh, you wanted this car? Okay, I'll get in.
No, I wanted the Temptress, but whatever.
Okay.
See you there.
I got out. I figured I'd get in yours, but hey. Okay, here we go.
There's another Temptress right behind me.
I don't care. Here we go. Hopefully without further distractions.
So if you want to know how a pimp lives, you're going to find out in a moment.
Oh, I'm so curious. I feel like I can find some useful additions to my lifestyle in there, so I definitely need to see every bit of it.
Mm-hmm. You need to explore it and all its details. What it looks like with the lights on, what it looks like with the lights off.
Your car is definitely faster than mine.
I got a badass Temptress.
Oh.
Doing well? You lost to the best.
Are you still wanted by the Popo?
I just pissed off some Popo because they had a nice car and I was like, yes, I need something faster. Because that's how we do business.
Yeah.
Alright, now I'm going places.
Oops.
That's what she said.
Oh, I'm gonna put the Temptress in the garage. Sure. Yeah, that's right. And I'm gonna start the mission since you're taking your time.
I was having fun driving around.
Don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing
for a few years.
Yeah, if the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already work downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
You got some place I can stash them?
So bring hoes back safely from their abusive pimps.
Sounds amazing.
That sounds like the kind of thing you would do.
It keeps sounding...
heroically bringing hoes back from abusive pimps.
Yes. It sounds even more amazing in that auto-tune voice fish.
Hoes
have been taken.
Oh, they have?
Yes.
Oh, here. Oh, watch out for the hoes.
Nothing slows me down. The girls are safe now.
Come on, hoes.
You into
the car.
In?
Hose.
Oh, shit.
Thank you for rescuing me.
Here we go.
Did I have to leave the car? Oops.
I think we need to continue driving.
Yeah, well, you got the hose in the car, right? Oh, the stupid thing. Oh.
I've got
they
two of them in my car.
Do you have the... You don't... It doesn't look like you have the hose in the car.
I have two of them. I have no clue where the rest is.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. All right, I'm going to try to have another car and maybe pick up some other hoes with that other car.
Good move.
I'm going to... Hopefully that works because... Right? Come on, ho. How do you honk the horn?
One ho, two ho. Press set. Set makes them like you.
Come on, ho. Get in the car.
Woo! All right.
How do I honk a horn in the car?
Press set. Press set.
Set? Okay, yeah. All right.
Seriously, stop getting in my way, you stupid hoes.
I'm probably going to die here. But if I make it, I'll tell you all about my adventures.
Sure.
I'm going to need a new car. This, you know, this hoe I'm carrying has a... She has attitude, Longa.
Yeah, they all have. I think it's part of the job.
I'm not sure if the pimps were that abusive if she's got that kind of lip on her. Oh, crap. I'm in. That's a problem. Ow. Okay, I'm cowardly hiding for a moment.
Yeah, I've got a little bit of a problem myself here. Why do I have a stupid ass thing after me? I don't like the sound of this. Alright, time to go. Wait, I need to go here still? What the fuck?
I need to upgrade other weapons because I'm too dependent on my pistols and I run out of ammo.
I got thrown out of my car because of this stupid hoe. Not this hoe. Get out of my car.
There was another stupid hoe.
Okay, now I have all the hoes I want. Time to drive.
Alright, I got some problems.
That makes two of us. Keep driving! Keep driving!
I think you just need to bring the final hose back.
Yes,
and,
I did.
Done. Okay, good.
I had a couple of choppers after me, but it worked. Snatch is complete!
And I need to stop by... what is it called? Friendly fire.
Oh, yes. I think I do, too. I've used a lot of ammunition as of late. Whoa. Okay, it was...
Go back inside the pin pad. Go inside the pin pad. Alright, let's just chill here for a second. Alright, it's already going down pretty fast.
So this is the pin pad we're in, isn't it? Oh yeah, yeah. I think I recognize this place. This is the place. I recognize it now.
From the garage, we're gonna retrieve, when we're ready. We're gonna retrieve a proper car. Oh, I guess the actual pin pad is the top floor over here. Yeah. Yes. This is our crib.
I like it.
Yeah. They're
You enjoy jumping on top of the couch, don't you?
Well, I just get stuck on furniture for some reason, and
let's see, what kind of cars do I have in my...
But take the kitty car, and we'll be ready to go to ammunition. Not ammunition, wrong game.
Okay, I was looking at that one for a moment. I was looking if there was anything more interesting.
What? It's a kitty car.
Fine, kitty car it is.
I was riding in the sad panda in between episodes.
Oh, okay, where's the
kitten? All right.
Where's the place we want to go to? Okay, this is where we are. Where is the close ammunition here? How do I turn this off?
Turn what off? Turn what off?
The nitrous. I had the nitrous activated.
I see. What was the problem with the nitrous?
Well, we were going on a steep mountain road and it wouldn't turn off. Just kept going. That was the problem, pretty much. Oh, I thought I used more weaponry. I guess I've been overusing my gun.
It's entirely plausible.
It is very, 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 very possible. Can I upgrade this thing? Annihilator. Level 2. Increased damage. Yes, thanks. Level 3. Yes, thanks. I upgraded my annihilator a few times. Are we ready for the kitty car again?
Hold on, I need to buy ammo.
Okay, I was thinking we do a Saints Book mission. How about that?
We can do that.
Definitely.
Alright.
Assassination again or vehicle theft? Or a challenge?
We've never did a vehicle theft, so we could do the vehicle theft.
Okay. Bootlegger, Greaves. You got talent, I got work. Let's bank a bootlegger. I run a working man's chop shop in town and need something big on power and short on brakes. The tricked out bootlegger is worth its weight in chrome. If you can find it, the owner's usually around Rosen Oaks.
Rosen Oaks. Do we know where Rosen Oaks is? Or is this one of those things where we have to look at the map and look for each street? Or neighborhood?
Rosen Oaks. I found it. It's to the right. It's the Morningstar territory. Mm-hmm. We are already in the right territory, in fact.
Oh, okay. So you look at the thing and they give you a...
Okay, so now we need to steal something. But how do we do this exactly?
So we need to find a bootlegger in the area and steal it?
Yeah. Wait, where's the mission that I picked? Or did I pick the wrong one? This one. Let's bank a bootlegger. We need a car icon. If you can find it. Okay, so we basically need to drive around, I think.
I got a gang operation here. You want to do that right quick?
Sure. Let me get out of this car. I want to save this car for when it's a bit more amazing.
Still got it.
Dang it, I didn't get them all in one.
But you bought the friendly fire, right?
What?
Because we've got the Morningstar after us. And all we have to do is go back inside the friendly fire.
True, where's the friendly fire?
We just came from there.
Yeah, but where is it?
It is underneath my feet.
It's too far away. Oh, I found the car that we care about.
Have you? Well, just get inside the ammunition.
Fair enough. I'll go to your ammunition. No, they blew up my car! They blew up my kitty car! God damn it, those assholes, they're going to pay! After I find they safety will. Somewhere.
Okay, and now they we're done, so we can go to the bootlegger you saw. Where was the bootlegger?
I've got two bootlegger icons in that direction. So let's take this guy.
Because I don't get the icons at all. So,
maybe it is because I drove
it's like
around
the
a bit.
Assassinations, I didn't get the icon of the assassination target.
Maybe it is because I drove around. For example,
could
there's
be.
One
oh, no,
icon.
I think I have. Is that not a bootlegger right there? No, that's something else. Okay.
I think this is the car we need right in front of me.
That one? Oh, okay.
Yeah, we definitely need this guy.
I might have killed the.
Hope this thing has some speed.
Is it a bootlegger?
Yes, to the chop shop.
Let's go to the chop shop. You might have some police after you.
Yeah, I noticed. It's fine.
It's fine? Alright.
It's fine. Who cares?
It's fine. It's just the police. There's no problem.
There's another one of those cars right underneath me right now, by the way.
Yeah, but you only need one, though.
Yeah, I know.
Underneath you, by the way. So I guess it...
That worked. Gotta love the Doppler effect in this game. The Doppler effect is amazing!
I don't know what the Doppler effect is.
The Doppler effect, you know, how cars... Or if something moves by you quickly... The tone of the sounds they are making change. It becomes lower pitched or higher pitched.
Mm-hmm.
How far away is this place?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, penis. Longa. We needed that car.
Holy shit. How are we fixing this?
We can't, Margo.
Well,
we'll get a bootlegger another time.
Yep, didn't work. I wondered if it might be invulnerable. Answer is no it is not.
Nope.
Okay. Nope.
It's not invulnerable at all.
In my defense, right. I didn't really control the way I got knocked up into the air.
That is true. You definitely were not controlling at the time.
Okay, how about we retry this thieving business? Theft business.
We could. I don't
Where's
know
the
if
fucking
cars?
Give
us the same car.
That doesn't matter, does it? As long as we get one of those cars.
Yeah. They'll give us a car in a different neighborhood with a different mission.
Well, probably. I still have a map. Yeah, it's sending me back into the general area that we came from, so...
Oh, okay, we're still... The mission is still activated.
Which car are we taking?
Well, whichever, because you're the one who has the...
Oh, fair enough.
...markers, so I got nothing.
Alright, here we go. Let's try and survive this time. I did not expect to have that much trouble.
Stealing a simple car.
Mm-hmm. No, getting it to the chop shop. The stealing part was successful. The getting it to the chop shop was a little bit more difficult than expected.
That's true enough.
It's making me drive in circles here. What's going on?
That's probably because some streets are one ways.
Yeah, that's it. Fuck. Never mind. Oh, wonderful.
What do you mean, oh, wonderful?
I wanted a different car. This one is faster.
Okay.
We already had the cops after us anyway, so...
Yeah, that's true. Now, for those on my channel, you've probably noticed so far that you can't hear the radio. That's because I muted the music on my end. I don't know if you have as well, Longa.
I haven't heard the music whatsoever. I think I tried changing it once or twice. Maybe I heard something briefly, but it's not on and I'm not changing it, so... Fine by me.
But I've kept it muted. The game has a pretty good soundtrack, but unfortunately, those songs are copyrighted. And you know, it's thank you, Longa.
What? How did you leave the car? How did you leave the car?
You crashed into some other car.
No, I did not.
Flew out the windshield.
I didn't crash into anything.
I guess I should probably click on the wear seatbelt button.
Yes, there's a plan.
That would probably help.
Okay, I see one of those cars again. It is to the right here.
It's that one right in front, right?
Yes. How about you steal it and maybe you'll get the thing.
I don't know. I don't know if I'll get in.
Ah, you could use a walk.
I'm riding, but I don't know where the chop chop is. So I think it would have been a better idea to have you
okay,
drive.
Well, do you still not get it?
No, I still don't have a chop chop.
Okay, how about we switch car seats? I guess I'll take the seat.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got the marker. Weird that you're right, not getting it.
Yeah, the Saints book's missions apparently, like whether it's assassination targets or they had to shoot the tires.
Yes. Crap. I thought it was earlier. My bad. But we're fine. As long as I don't fly off the edge again.
Yeah.
Try to stick to the left for a change.
Maybe. That's not helping.
No, it isn't. Okay,
right, let's go get another bootlegger.
Saints are gonna own this city.
Okay, but before we do that, let's blow this one up.
Oh, I got a great cop car though. You'll be happy with this peacemaker.
Okay, well I've got one too.
Oh, okay. But I got the undercover car.
Oh, you do? Okay.
Yeah.
You're smart, Porter. Go. I didn't even know there were undercover cars. That's amazing.
I just learned that right now.
Okay, three times is the charm. Come on, we can do it.
I'm not sure how charming it is, but... Alright, let's head for the correct neighborhood. Oh, you know what we could do? We could stop here for a moment. And just have a bit of an easier time.
Definitely.
There you go. Alright.
I guess I'll take the lead because I know where the car is. It's annoying that you don't get it, so maybe we should skip these missions in future episodes.
Yeah, well, I think it's important
it's this
to
car.
Show your viewer, you know.
Ah, damn it, he drove away.
Yeah,
I thought he stopped. I thought he stopped
no,
for a moment.
No, they never stopped. I always shot the driver in the head.
Well, I didn't notice that part.
Yeah, you know, all the other times I shot the driver in the head.
Take this one.
Shoot this driver.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
All right.
Have a nice day.
Go ahead.
The corpse
I'll
just
be
disappeared.
Following.
Oh, you'll follow with that one. There's a plan. Okay.
Apparently the bootlegger got bad brakes, but it's got a much better acceleration than this peacemaker.
Yeah, it's got a pretty decent acceleration. The only thing I can hope for right now is... Where did he come from? Holy crap, that car just appeared out of nowhere. I was looking in the horizon for cars, and all of a sudden I'm in the middle of a cop car. With my hood.
I'm gonna hunt you down, citizen. I think I'm starting to catch up.
You may be.
Maybe the peacemaker has better top speed.
Could be, definitely.
I'll soon be able to shoot out your tires. I mean, not that.
Yeah,
I
you're definitely gaining on me. You're definitely gaining on me.
Are you? Oh, you're looking at the radar. Okay, yeah. Of course. Except that you know where we're going and I don't.
True, that is a problem. Whoops.
Not a problem for you. Whoop. We started a gang.
Yeah, I noticed. That was not my intention. Not my intention whatsoever.
And of course the chop chop had to be on the other end of town.
Yeah, it looks like it. I'm going to be really pissed if I die again at this point.
Oh, you're definitely dying again. The blood pumping. Ow. To my loins. Though I'm distracting the cops for you. Like, they should be hard on my buns and soft on yours. Whoops. I might be killing some people. And I remember there's a rim job in that area, so...
Did I do this right, or do I need to drive it into a place? I mean, I'm in the place, I don't see where the rest of the mark goes.
Ah.
Oh, okay, I needed to be exactly on top of the marker. Which was tiny as hell. There we go, finally. Success. Only took us 10 minutes to do a 3-minute mission, okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching. Right?
Yep.
And we'll see you next time.
We'll see you next time.